fuck is taking so long? Double airy. Wait. Three Aries. Main child. That's, I think that's a clever name. Oh, free couch.
I watched this tilt video where I don't know why he was playing top. Oh, he's playing Nasus. No. Yeah, he was playing Nasus. I think he was playing Nasus. I don't remember, but he basically was like, so I'm going to ignore the enemy and only worry about CS to show how important.
Yeah, he's playing Trundle.
Oh, Trundle, yeah.
Split push Trundle.
Like, he wouldn't engage. He wouldn't even, like, auto-attack.
Yeah, during the laning phase, yeah. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Guy's not starting. Alright, well, I'm gonna go fuck with the enemy team then. Get some stacks. Without mercy. Do not dally.
Minions have spawned. Feel my pain.
What the fuck? Okay. Damn.
Dang, you got wrecked.
Fuck, I didn't know they're all there. I wouldn't have taken the W from Janna. That sucked. I guess I could have flashed over the wall, try and get their flashes. It's okay, got two stacks.
I'm just glad that wasn't me. That's what I felt like for the past like two League of Legends games we played tonight.
That was the most cheesiest shit I've ever seen. But they'll see. They might have killed me just now, but they'll see.
Revenge.
Shit, I'm monoflow banned, so that sucks, but
it's too nice to have like that much control. Oh, Chess, what are you doing?
Walk up. getting dick now?
That's bullshit. How come my lane couldn't be?
These guys are getting annihilated. Is it because our jungler sucks? Yeah, our jungler sucks. He's fucking Vulture Sturk.
I'll have my revenge.
Nice and useless. Experience, stupid bitch.
Clothing about the W is it like it fucks up there? Oh shit.
That sucks. The Kha'Zix was. I thought the Kha'Zix was gonna be closer, but the Lee Sin got there first.
The cool thing about the W is it like fucks up their natural like strafe pattern, you know?
This guy's a beast. He's gonna flash on him.
Isn't that the same Lulu that was talking?
Somebody else, I think.
Well, he's like, dude, if this Rumble's mid, I'm gonna know.
Oh, yeah, that was him.
Just back. I'm not even down.
Does Kha'Zix to walk up? Those Nice, I get all my stacks? Oh! I was just missing one. Bye, bitch. Nice. What the fuck? Fuck off. This could be so fun. How long is it put on this? It doesn't say. 90 seconds. I think it's
an enemy has been slain. Do not dally.
Stupid bitch.
Well, Trist is on it, dude.
Yep. This guy's a pretty good player. I trust this dude. Not like an amazing one. Okay, who haven't I killed?
I mean, that's...
Okay, I need Rumble. If I kill Rumble, then that'd be great.
Pretty good reaction time for, like, you know, comms and nothing.
It's expected. This thing is crazy, dude. Well, obviously, I'm gonna shoot it that way, you stupid idiot. Oh, fucking what? Okay. Cool, dude. listen to the red sights do.
An enemy has been slain.
Fuck, Tristana's dead. Boom! She's so big, feels so good. Fuck you fucking retards.
Damn.
Romo got fucking annihilated. Oh shit.
Sucks, dude. You didn't even get a chance to get your stuff going.
That's okay. I'm almost there. I'm basically.
Guarantee you, they're like.
Yeah. Once I get this fucking thing, it'll be pretty good. Okay, I should probably stick with the Tristana already. Thank you. was so big. My sweeper's on like a 20-second cooldown. Feels good now. No, come back, creep wave. Yeah, come back. I'll never reach it in time. That was some cheesy shit early, not gonna lie.
I was drinking some fucking grapefruit juice, and my son was like, "Can I please have some?" And I'm like, "Sure, man." So we just started going at it, and you know when you first start drinking grapefruit juice, it tastes kind of good, like orange juice.
Oh, does it?
And then as soon as you stop drinking it, like that sour grapefruit fucking aftertaste just punches you in the face. And my son's just started fucking gagging, dude, uncontrollably. It was kind of creepy.
So I'm guessing he doesn't like grapefruit juice anymore.
Yeah, so now I'm just gonna buy a ton of grapefruit juice because I'm gonna share it.
Try something new if you're playing fucking support Ashe with that same build.
Your team's gonna love you, man.
Yeah. They just don't know how good it is until after. I'm gonna provide insane team fight detail. Oh, we didn't ban Vayne. Actually, we're gonna lose.
Oh. And you have a high speed Nidalee jungle, dude.
That's okay. I don't know why people ban fucking what's her name, the Zoe. So it's not even that
Cause
good.
man, the new heroes are always OP.
People just, I don't know, they're like, holy shit, I got one shot. It's like, well, you did stand in the open and get hit by CC and then die, so. That was your bad. God, is there even an answer to this? Oh, I should definitely run exhaust. Like running exhaust because it's the shitty summoner spell, and you get fucked by heal all the time. But hey,
Blitz Bane.
we'll be okay. Unless I get hooked, then I'm gonna tilt off the face of the earth, and we're gonna die a lot.
Heimerdinger. This is fucking funny here, dude.
I'm surprised they haven't like nerfed him. He's so unfun to play against in top lane. Like if you're a melee champion, you have to play. I guess Sion wouldn't have any trouble with him because he can just yell his turrets away. But everybody else gets fucked. I don't even know if he can yell his turrets away. I feel like they ignore a whole lot of stuff now. I'm gonna just try playing like a bunch of champions with that build and just see. I know Bard can do it really well. Like Bard, Morgana. That's about it. Bard and Morgana both do it really well. I'm surprised he didn't invade with Blitzcrank.
Never lose focus. Minions have
I didn't know there were
spawned.
candy canes over here. That's cool.
We are losing people.
Guy, that was a really
My
strong
best
leash.
work from afar.
Oh, doesn't matter, they're cheesing, but
Ezreal's down there. Oh, it's Vayne mid. No. Why is fucking Heimerdinger mid? Vayne's top.
yep, main stop. It's just TP.
Oh, I didn't even notice that. I didn't get to see the loading screen. Heimerdinger was gonna be top, Vayne was gonna be bottom, and Ezreal was gonna be mid. That's what I thought. Are you dead?
Nah.
Are you still blitz coming?
Yeah, he always tries to.
That was a preemptive undead. Oh, no.
You just wait till the. Once Blitzcrank misses his hook, you just bully his AD carry and can't do anything. He just watches as you just poke the shit out of him. Ugh, I wish I could help my. Oh.
Did she get away?
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's so cool. They're so mad right now.
I'd be pretty upset too.
Oh, that was cool.
Wow, that was pretty risky. I took that risk. Oh, sorry. Does this ability to give 40% CDR? I don't know if it does. Oh, this doesn't get flat. So this gives 10. This gives
30.
20. I need CDR boots, I guess. He's actually there. He was topside, wasn't he? Never lose focus. Pussy. Oh.
Chuck it.
Excellent. Boots. Alright, boots. Damn. I really need this, though. I guess I'll just get it. Minute cooldown? Not too bad. I wish my W had fucking AP scaling just a little bit. Hey, so I got boots. What the fuck they hit? Oh shit. This guy just doesn't get it, dude. Every time he auto attack, every time he misses his hook, he just, his AD carry just gets railed. Oh fuck! Oh fuck.
Damn son.
Stopwatch. Oops. Okay, I need CDR boots. Because I need to be able to contribute a little bit. I mean, I'm doing pretty good, but a little bit more of it again. I won't lead us astray. Flashed out, he would have killed him if he had flashed in.
Kha'Zix was like, peace.
Thank you.
Rise.
What are you doing, Rise? Anyhow.
Was funny.
Yeah, the Blitzkrieg's like, oh.
I'm gonna get him, I'm getting him, oh shit, there's... Fucking useless. I don't know how you feel, man. I don't know how you feel, Buzz.
Oh. He's trying his best, you know, that's all that matters. Oh, shit. Slowly chip away at these things.
Does Q not buff your W?
Q? No. Q only changes your auto attacks.
Just makes your autos hit really hard, or harder.
Harder. Not my autos. My all it doesn't make my autos. Or, my autos don't do shit. Pretty bad with these ultis, they're basically useless. I need to stop trying to go for like long range shots because they never.
Yeah, you're like, I'm going from bot tower to top tower.
I just kind of hope it hits somebody and they like make a cool play off of it. That's about it.
These guys are gonna win. Probably.
Yeah, probably.
I haven't seen the Vayne yet.
She's
Am I tripping?
Nah, she's just been sitting top lane, getting railed. Or not getting railed, but like just kind of cruising.
Farming.
Fuck me, dude.
Yeah, dude. Those 60 damage autos. You know what would be really nice right now?
What's that?
Ash Ultimate.
Nah, that's for noobs, dude. We hunt them down regardless. I'm a support monster right now.
Ooh. What's crazy, out of all these supports that you've played so far, you're still better at Sion support.
This guy's dead again! Oh my, that might have been a... Okay, that might have worked out.
No, Blitz. Don't make the same mistakes that I did.
Oh, that guy's an idiot. Okay, we're done. Oh shit, he's fucking channeling the fucking thing. I thought he would wait and jump over it, but I guess not. I'm a vision monster, dude. I just breathe vision onto this map. That Kha'Zix wants to kill me so bad.
It's because that fucking W is cancer.
I got him! Yay, it worked. I finally got him. I'm sure Harmony is gonna like this when he sees it.
I always take the high ground.
What the fuck? You should be back. Got him. Fucking got him. I fucking pinged him with my little pea shooter. What's up, guys? It's your favorite ZZ Rot Portal. I mean, bluffing nobody in that W.
Lily's got some okay speed.
Get fucking T shot by Kha'Zix, I can smell it. Oh, whoops. Sorry. Just not very good at that. He's fucking dead.
I'm here.
crazy Z-Rot portals rolling right now. Two. So fucking annoying. I should just stay. That's okay. The Z-Rots will do their job. Oh, he went in, dude. He did it. Okay, YOLO. YOLO arrow. Is it gonna hit anything? I got him, dude. Oh my god.
Little hit. Ink.
Do it, you stupid bit. Oh. Out little ZZ Rods. I'm just gonna go bot. United, we are stronger. Problem. Oh god, I can get him. No. Okay, never mind, I don't care. Useless main. Just got dicked so hard.
Why is that caster minion so fucking big?
I used the promote.